There are two ways to approach food for a tailgate. One is to take it already made. That's the boring way. The second is to take it and make it there at your vehicle. I mean, it is called a tailgate, right? You want to enjoy yourself, so start by being efficient and compact. Efficient means a grill that sets up in seconds, like this Cuisinart. Plus, it can be used flat, like on a table, or this high, or even this high. But I'm gonna use it this high. And compact means bringing what I need in a backpack. And the main things are chicken, butter and chili paste, and a little pot, tongs, and a brush. I added kosher salt and olive oil to the chicken before we left. So once the grill is hot, on it goes. And so does the pot. Then just put in the butter and chili sauce. And while the chicken cooks, the sauce will melt together, and once you flip over the chicken, you can start basting. Then after some more flipping, basting, basting, and flipping, the chicken is done, but the real fun begins. Brush a little of the chili butter sauce on a Hawaiian roll and put on the grill. And when it's beautifully toasty, add some mayo, some shredded lettuce, and the chicken. Then just sit back, take a bite, be happy. Because who doesn't love a tailgate? Even if it is just in front of your house.